Here's track number three. This one is called Sirocco, inspired by trips to Egypt and many places, Jordan, of course, the desert. It's a kind of evocation of a very hot place, the Sahara. In some ways, it's a kind of impressionistic piece. It takes a while to build, but I absolutely love this one. Again, there's really beautiful orchestra from Roger on this. Guitarists have their way. Did have an extraordinary trip with my wife Jo to Egypt, traveling up the Nile, and in a way this music was starting to build at that time. So this track features not just the nylon guitar but the oud as well, the Arabian lute, full of romantic themes. Thank you.